Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In this quick video I will show you how to mirror your MacBook screen to your brand new Apple TV 2021 version. Of course, if you have a previous version of Apple TV, you can mirror your MacBook screen with it as well. Let's go! Duplicating your screen is super simple. In the control center, select the screen mirroring, then select your Apple TV. You have two options to select. The first one is to use your Apple TV as a mirror built-in Retina display. First, I will select this option, and my desktop is mirrored to the Apple TV. The next one is to use the Apple TV as a separate display. I click on it, and my Apple TV started to work as a secondary monitor. Let me share with you a bonus tip. Go to the System Preferences, then Display, and select the arrangement. The display's position can be rearranged here. Of course, I can switch on screen mirroring here as well. In the AirPlay display drop-down menu, I can switch off the mirroring process. The easiest way to switch the mirroring off is the following. On the top menu bar, select the screen mirroring icon here, and click on the Apple TV. Before I am done with this video, I would like to showcase you something important which you need to keep in mind. Currently my Apple TV and my MacBook Pro uses the same Wi-Fi network. Now I will switch off the Wi-Fi on my MacBook. As you can see, I can't connect to the Apple TV. The next test is to unplug the Ethernet cable from my Apple TV and switch on the Wi-Fi on my MacBook. In this case, I could mirror my MacBook screen, so if you can't mirror your screen, please check the internet connection. That's all I wanted to say on how to screen mirror your MacBook screen to the Apple TV. I have made two tips and tricks videos. If you would like to get the maximum out of your Apple TV, check the links in the description below. I will show you many hidden features and how to take advantage of the ecosystem as well. I hope this short video helped you out and you learned something useful. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. That would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you, and see you in the next one.